TBI has indicted three people in connection to an overdose death that happened earlier this year in Kingsport. This in relation to the death of 30-year-old Ashley Way. Her cause of death was determined to be an overdose caused by fentanyl intoxication. Following an investigation, Jamichael Fain, Megan Newland, and William Way were found responsible for providing her the drugs that resulted in her death. They've been arrested and booked into the Sullivan County Jail.